partnership based on common values, mutual interest and commitment. The summit also reiterated full support for the efforts by the co-chairs of the meetings on the peaceful negotiation solution of the Nagorno-Karabakh conflict, based on the 5 statements of the presidents of the Minsk group, co-chair countries, authorities since 2009. We'll remember where well what was happening when Azerbaijan was trying to block entire preparation of the Riga summit because of the reference to 5 statements of the co-chair countries. The calls of the international community on the exclusively peaceful settlement of the issue were continuously echoed by Baku, an early echo of the large scale military action unleashed by Azerbaijan against Nagorno-Karabakh, resulted in many killed and wounded, along with the gross violations of the international humanitarian law and international human rights laws. Despite the repeated